builders and innovators, it was a group of entrepreneurs who built the Royal Docks. The Lower Lee Valley is where Michael Fowler did his records. Just across the way here is where Brunel built the biggest ship in the world, the Great Eastern. And this place, of course, for 150 years, drove the economy of this country.
The post-industrial revolution, electronic technological revolution, began in the Lee Valley in 1904 by a man called Professor